three things I would take to a desert island is food, so if I get hungry, I can just eat. Water, so if I get thirsty, I can just drink. And a car door, so if it gets hot, I can just roll down the window. The top five tracks I like to listen to right now are probably, I'm really into that song Down by Jay Sean. 15 by Taylor Swift. What else do I like? I like Beyonce, Sweet Dreams, Kanye West, Heartless. I still like that song. I like Drake, Successful. So that's five. I think that's five. My celebrity crush is Beyonce, but it's kind of unreasonable because she's mad. My favorite place in the world that I've been to so far is, I've been to a lot of different places, and my favorite place is still my hometown. I would love to do a duet with Beyonce, because I love her. She's very hot, and she's good looking, and she's beautiful, and she's really good at singing too. But she's also beautiful. If I weren't singing, I would probably, I don't know, I would probably be playing hockey in the NHL. Personal motto? Family first. The most embarrassing thing that's happened to me is probably when I was performing on stage with Taylor Swift, and I broke my foot on stage. That's probably the worst. In 5 years' time, I can see myself, I don't know, I think I'll be still singing. I would hope to maybe win a Grammy by then, and maybe move into acting. My biggest influence is musically. I grew up listening to a lot of Michael Jackson and Boyz II Men and stuff like that, so it's probably two of my biggest inspirations. Doing some shows with Taylor Swift was a lot of fun. I was able to interact with her and her crew. They were very nice, and I broke my foot, but it was still a great time. My favorite item of clothing, I like to wear my hat a lot of the times. I'm not wearing it right now, but it's probably one of my favorite things to wear. If I was cooking a girl a meal, I would probably make her probably steak dinner. I really like British girls. I think they're very cute. They have very cute accents, and if I could do anything, I would probably go to space with Chuck Norris. I would love to do a tour of the UK this year. I don't know, there's not a specific time, but it's definitely something that I want to do this year. The best thing that's happened to me this past year was I was able to travel the world and perform for the President of the United States. My World Part 2 was a lot of fun to make. I worked with a lot of cool producers. Again, worked with Tricky and the Dream and a lot of other people. So I think you guys will like it. All right, so yes, I'm planning on shooting my new music video for my single Baby. And I'm really excited about that. So I'm gonna go do that. In my downtime, when I'm not touring and I'm not on the road, I'm just a regular kid. I like to hang out with my friends, play sports, go to the movies, go bowling, stuff like that.